What's going on, Dragon family? So we're on our way to go pick up the boys right now. It's about 7:30. We're gonna take off to Higbee and go and finish that metal that we're doing on that big old barn. Yesterday was a pretty good day. It wasn't as windy as the first day. The first day was real windy, man. But the first day was nicer than yesterday. Today it feels a lot colder than those 2 days, so we're gonna be messing around in the cold today. I think the high is supposed to be like a 65 or something like that. So I hope it does hit the high today. I'll tune you guys in after I pick up the boys and we head our way out to Higbee. On our way to work, everyone, and look at what I seen.
Wow.
That red car over there smashed this cop car right here. Up on the top, waiting to get a panel. Gotta fit it around this window right here. Got the other two boys in the front and they're framing out the door. Framing out the front door. We framed out a door down by over here in the front, on the side over here around the corner. I'll show you guys that in a later video. I left the guys out there. They're gonna keep on pulling the tin on for today. They're gonna call it a day in about another 2 hours or so. It's my father-in-law's birthday, so I'm gonna head home and we're gonna go and celebrate it today. Go get some beers, hopefully barbecue, eat some food, you know. Just enjoy the rest of the day with him and the family. Every day's blessed and you gotta thank God for being here. Got a pretty good amount of the tin done. Got two doors placed in. I didn't get no clips of those for you guys today, but I will get you guys some clips of that. Like, share, comment, and subscribe. And I'll keep you guys tuned with videos for tomorrow and for the rest of the week. Dragon family out.
What's going on, everyone? Thank you for watching my video. Dragon family here to tune you out from this video. See yous in the next videos.